Everything, all the good things happening through this being and body, the first credit goes to Paramashiva. Paramashiva's grace, Kalabhairava's protection. Immediate next is that ecosystem. It is not just one person or two person. The ecosystem. Imagine if this is happened today, 32 years now. Understand what we lost in last 32 years. If this has happened today, tomorrow there will be. First of all, the doctor has to inform the police. Hey, there is. He has to inform because it is medico-legal. Medico-legal. He is legally bound to inform the police station. And police is bound to do investigation. And Annamalai Swami is a Hindu sadhu. Police will be simply forced to file an FIR under POKSO Act and arrest him by the media. The Dravish anti-Hindu media terrorists in Tamil Nadu, in Trivandrum, would have forced the police to file an FIR under POKSO and arrest Annamalai Swami. Never ever I would have been able to see Annamalai Swami, my guru, forever in my life. Even if I prove in the court that he has not done anything wrong, I cut myself on my own. Even if he is released from the police jail, I will not be allowed to see him again. What all mess up would have happened, I can't even imagine. Understand what is lost in last 32 years. Let us rebuild the ecosystem Paramashiva provided to me as Thiruvannamalai Arunachala Sarvanya Peetam. That is the real gratitude we can pay. I can pay to Arunachala. Understand why we need to build Kailasa. Today this has happened. Within 48 hours, Annamalai Swami will be in jail. And I would have never, I don't want to utter what, any word from my mouth. What would have happened to my future? Nobody knows. Whether I would have been allowed even to go to any other guru, I don't know. Then what would have happened to this whole Kailasa, enlightenment ecosystem, I don't know. That is why I am telling you, I am the last lamp. Let us revive Kailasa, enlightened ecosystem, where the beings can flower into enlightenment. There was no media to immediately start writing scandals about Annamalai Swamigal in those days. Fortunately, no POKSO on Annamalai Swamigal. Neither anybody had a ill feeling to my guru, nor they even thought of stopping me going to my guru. Immediately after that band-aid, I was taken to Annamalai Swamigal. I bowed down and said, Swami, Swami, cut pannikittan. Konjam valiyathaan irukku. Neenga sonninga namakku vali ellaam illa. Nama odambu kappala. Appadinu enakku puriyra mari sollugalen, Swami. I went and asked him. I cut my thigh. And there is a pain. You said that there will not be any pain and we are beyond body and mind. Can you explain more detail? He is a Paramashanta Swarupa. He is not the person to react. And he just light smile on his face, and then he started explaining with a lot of care, and he looked at the doctor, Karunanidhi doctor, and doctor said, it's all treated and under the control, you will become all right. He said, only said, romba neelama kichikitan sami, 13 thaiyal potirken, adu sari aidum, oru 15 naalla sari aidum. I cut very deeply and long. It was 13 stitches he has to make to stop the bleeding. Intense guy, you see. Anything I do, intensity is my brand. Shraddha is my brand. Authenticity is my brand. From the beginning.